really moving, and George, he was really so inspiring, and I was so happy and happy that he was able to survive, and that although he did lose his sister, you know, he could really at least hold on to something, and that was the suitcase. And I was really like upset about everything, and although we do learn about the Holocaust, we don't really see people talking about it and accepting it. And he really did wasn't he was gentle. He didn't want revenge. He just wanted to make people know about it and aware about the Holocaust.